We just hopped on for a quick conversation about that scripture on the Sermon on the Mount. I'll read the exact scripture here in a minute, but where Christ says, basically, you know, whoever lusteth after a woman hath committed adultery in his heart. And we talk about that and how sometimes the way that we interpret that can be harmful and maybe some other ways to interpret this.